Wechseln wir mal.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
Darts, Kino, Stripclub, Golf, Rummelplatz. Das Alter schon gesehen, das ist der Weltraum auf. Mein Haus ist ja hier gleich hinter.
His body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the hands of patriarchy. We are women. You're our bank. We are women.
Oh, God, sind die bekloppt. Ach, du Scheiße.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
You driving? Back off, fool. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Sippin' on 40 ounces again. Gum, gum. We got the busted bum. Up in all night. We high. Get up in the back to where.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Get with my nigga. They give me some play. Yo, double up. Big what you need. We got me to get in your deep. Big money. Big
money. Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's great. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die for something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, but motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand. 2 days' time. No killing. Nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Scheint guter Ton zu sein.
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
Ooh.
He down his alley up here.
What's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Oh, my nails
and
motor. Short
with it? I was just saying I was trying to holler at
you. You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OG.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters insignia mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
Oh, Alter.
Go, go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, boom.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You seeing yourself, Franklin? You a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
You march one more.
Come on, homie. Concentrate on the road. This nigga's a punk, homie. And he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, cause it don't.
Bitch, duck left. Do that. That's it. Go!
Every year they get dumb.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we're snatching his ass right.
Mit einem,
remember the homies around the block?
Laster,
yeah, so we're not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come
what?
On. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Nice.
I don't want to hurt you, and you don't want to get hurt, dog, so be still.
What's that for now?
This is happening, homie. I thought you was original gang. You just a motherfucking chump. There ain't no rabies shots where we taking you to.
What the fuck?
At least I'm getting a workout. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
He has no more.
He hiding in that train, boy. Where you at, Chop? Where you at? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Give it up. Man, fuck. There you go.
Hier drin ist er klar. Stimmt.
Put him up. Fuck, not this one. Hell! Shit, Chop! Man, that's a dude, dog.
Alter, jetzt poppt der dort ein Hund.
Not the time, Chop. We gotta go.
Geht's nur?
Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Sniff him out. You in here? You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Hey, man. Ah, ich glaube, jetzt macht er keine Scheiße, wenn der Hund unten drin ist.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit.
Whoa.
Be on you before you can even move.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay
me. Der hellste, die hellste Kerze am Kronleuchter ist der Kunde hier ohne mit dem Hund.
You just gave him our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Ob ich den seinen Chauffeur oder was?
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone. All
right, motherfucker.
You motherfucker.
Better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with you.
M. Fahren wir mal zum M. Haben wir noch irgendwas anderes? Das Blaue ist ja für den anderen Kunden. Ja, da steht bloß mein Auto. Was sind das hier? Fahrgeschäfte. Was ist das hier? Ein Kino oder so ein Scheiß? Gerade ein bisschen lebensmüde. Einfach mal da drüber zu laufen, dann geht's noch.
Man, look the fuck out!
Naja. Mecker ich immer nie so rum. Oh, Nasta könnte weg. In your button.
Hey, look, man.
Look, you were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Ich bin am Arsch. Bitte. Jetzt arbeite ich mit dem zusammen oder was? Ich muss auf jeden Fall. Huch! Kurz aufkam, weil und so, ne?
Und ist ja auch mal so doof und ist ein befriedigend.
Dorthin oder was? Scheint so. Ah, ich geh mal hin.
What do you want?
And I'll come back for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
Here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. And I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. Capitalism.
Hmm. So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, man. I'm following
you. Ooh, it's following the bar.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat.
Haben Sie das Boot geklaut? Alles klar.
Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one.
Oh, shit!
Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look.
Niemals
kids, no. I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Oh, die Kau jetzt schon
mal drauf. Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
A trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened or why. Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs have reignited, or if this was simply a deal or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war zone in recent months.
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
Oh, was macht denn der mit dem Boot, Alter?
You're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucker...
Get under me like right now! Kid! Hold on!
So eine Scheiße hier.
I'm slipping! This is it! I give up! Restart! Restart!
If you fall in again, I'm gonna fucking kill you! Hold on, you little
oh,
shit!
This is it! This
hey,
is it!
You ain't got no fight, man! Get up on here!
If you don't get...
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Ah, crap! Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Help me!
Come on, kid! Come on, kid!
Hey, get me off the damn thing! Hey, get right up the back of that thing!
Whoa, crap!
Hey, behind! Oh, no!
I can't do this!
Fuck,
come on!
Man.
Man, we ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me. Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Karma, super Bootweg.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that.
My
Listen,
boat.
I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad,
enough! All right.
Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, man, we might be able to find a boat, you know?
We ain't gonna find it. It's gone.
Man, I can ask around.
Don't worry about it. It's gone. I'll call the insurance company.
Sag mal, gibt's hier in der Stadt nur eine Werkstatt, wo er hinfahren kann? Eine? Ein Kilometer hier fahren, um in eine scheiß Werkstatt zu kommen oder was?
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. Yeah, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Jetzt pimpen wir die Karre. Los Santos Customs.
Oh,
on, man. Let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Scheiße. All right. Good as new. You gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce? Someone say body kit, yo? Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip.
Be cool. Ah, nee. Matt. Schwarz.
Oh, yeah. Paint job. What up?
Ace. Den 80er LED.
Mom was never that hot on the red, homie.
Grün, ja, oh was.
Mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Oh yeah, paint job. What up?
Transit, Graphit, Carbon, Schwarz. Ah, wir nehmen Carbon, Schwarz.
Oh shit, that's where it's at.
Beautiful, LS custom style.
Toy boy's gonna flock to my mama in this ride. Mama loves scraping over speed bumps. We don't want no one knowing what's going on inside. Unless, like, the roof is up. Give the lady some shoes, B. Let's get some sick ass rims.
Sportfilm.
Get the bitch something sexy to sit on, Holmes. Come on.
Inferno.
Give the lady some shoes, B.
Ach, Reifenquallen, man, soll man gucken.
Like I said, bro, trick it.
Gold. Wait, gold? Ach klar, warum nicht?
Are you trying to think of like the sickest ride that's even conceivable? I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. My My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama.
Hier, was hier noch?
Oh, Mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. My mom always says she wants some more, like, aggressive lines on this thing.
All about making a statement.
So. Haben wir die Karre repariert.
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah. I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah. Not since the first couple.
Okay. Now.
Da wo ich heute war, dass es wie eine eigene Stadt war. Naja, was hieß weit weg? Das ist, nö, aber das ist echt wie eine eigene Stadt.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
My little dragon, this is called Wanderer.
Ooh. Das Luftschiff.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look.
Ooh.
This your boy LD, long dead, holla at
constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Well, hey, look, I saw a quarterback lose, man. And, you know, some of those older records here, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vine, would you think he Clay PG sellout? Bitch ass punk motherfucker.
Oh shit, man. Oh, hey. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
I mean, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda. Come on. Oh, God, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan. Watch the fucking megastar.
No, leave me out your shit, man.
No. We can make vocal bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come on.
Fuck it.
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go, go! Get us right up alongside that limo! It's out of control! Stick to that fucking limo like glue!
Hey, buddy!
I can't get the shot from here! You're a fucking mess! Look at you! I love her! I hate her. I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! What are you waiting for? Go again!
Hey,
here! You bitch! You ruined his life! Now make my day! Well done on the rehab! Not that close! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
There's nothing special about you. The fans have a right to know everything.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine. Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him, I'll knock the weasel off! What are you doing? We can't let that hack get away! He's getting away! Come on! Crank the gas! Come on!
Hey, you really ain't
help. Keep touching on.
Whatever you do, do not lose them! Oh, come on! Can you go any faster?
Get away!
Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything. From crow's feet to camel pose. Hey, come on.
by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Homie's all done.